Here's your sign to buy plants from places other than big box stores. First up, I got this orchid with glass for $5. No blooms yet, but it will have white flowers. Next, I bought this beautiful Chinese money plant with a terracotta pot for $10. This watermelon papyrumaya is my absolute favorite. I bought this for $20, and it came in LECA with this white pot. Now check out this gorgeous papyrumaya rubella that I got for just $5 with this decorative pot. Lastly, I got these 4 rooted cuttings of the dragon tail plant with a glass container for just $5. All the plants I bought were from a fellow plant parent through Facebook Marketplace. She was moving interstate and had an amazing collection for sale.